Why? Do you want to know why? Do you want to know why? Do you? We are not hypocritical because we acknowledge the flaws in the American system. We are not hypocritical because we acknowledge! We acknowledge that we are living and standing currently on stolen land. We acknowledge that the American flag doesn't mean jack.
Every land is stolen land. Every land is stolen. It's literally ridiculous. It's literally everything. Everything is stolen.
If you wanted to.
Nobody lives where they used to live.
If you are going to say that you need to respect the flag and then violate the United States flag code, that's hypocrisy. Because here's the problem.
You're a brown shirt.
Projecting your morals.
You're a fucking Nazi.
And calling us hypocrites.
You're literally a fucking Nazi.
We don't share those morals. And therefore,
you're a little Nazi.
We are not hypocrites. If you would
hypocrites
like to come to me with some correct information about how I'm a hypocrite, I'd love to hear it. However, all you have done is post false